This is your daily word, Don't Forget to Eat, by Hazel Parker Stanley. To everything, there is a season, a time and a purpose for everything under heaven, a time to be born and a time to die, a time to plant and a time to pluck up the planted. He makes everything beautiful in its time. Ecclesiastes 3, 1, verse 2, and verse 11. This is your daily word. Don't forget to eat. Like, share, and subscribe. God bless.